I can assure you that I will walk this journey knowing that I am your host. Allow me to congratulate all people in this house, in the galleries and outside the presence of this assembly, who made it possible for me to be elected as the Speaker of the County Assembly of Siaya, against all odds and against the propaganda. Through their prayers, support and goodwill, we have won this together. I received messages of goodwill from across the political divide, men and women of all ages, the mighty and the privileged, the youth, the elderly, nearly. Most of them were wondering if there was a way through which they could participate in my election over and above their prayers. Allow me to thank specifically members of this Second Assembly for my re-election as a Speaker of the Second Assembly of Chair. The confidence you showed in me is overwhelming. Every vote you casted was a vote of hope. You hope that I will not betray your cause. You hope that I will not betray the Constitution and the rule of law. You hope that I will not be partisan. You hope that I will not be petty. You hope that I will stand firm